Good morning, guys. You join me in the beautiful Gaul. I've just come from Colombo on the amazing train down south, literally 2 hours later from the city to this. This is just incredible. So guys, it is absolutely incredible to think that this is only 2 hours away from Colombo. I think it's a great place to come on a day trip if you're pushed for time. The first train is at 6:30, you'll get here roughly around 9:30, and then you've got until about 3:45 before you have to head back into Colombo. So it gives you enough time to explore you know, the Gaul Fort, get something to eat, and you know, soak up this beautiful weather. And it's just beautiful down here. You should definitely try it out if you're coming to Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka! So we have finished exploring Gaul Fort. It was absolutely incredible. Yeah, you can tell we're by the road here. Yep. Anyway, we're heading back to the station now. I'll talk to you guys in a bit. You join me on the platform. I've got around 15 minutes to wait. There's no one else here. It's nice and quiet. But as I was saying before, if you're coming to Sri Lanka, you should definitely hop on the train. It's a really incredible experience. I mean, you're on one of these old trains, which is just amazing, and you go along the coast by the beach, all of that stuff is really cool. So anyway, I hope you have enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe and share, and I will see you guys in the next one. You're gonna see my trip now back to Colombo. Hopefully you like it. Bye guys.